I want to try something new. Take the intro here.
My shirt tails flying all over the place and the sweat popping out of my head. She said, hey, bossa nova, baby, keep on working, for this ain't no time to quit. She said, don't bossa nova, baby, keep on dancing, I'm about to have myself a fit.
Brothers, sisters, everybody sing. Gonna bring the flame, I'll show you how. Got a question for you, better answer now.
She said, hey, bossa nova, baby, keep on working, for this ain't no time to quit. She said, don't bossa nova, baby, keep on dancing, I'm about to have myself a fit. Baby, keep on working, for this ain't no time to quit. Go bossa nova, baby, keep on dancing, I'm about to have myself a fit.
Thank you very much.
Less conversation, a little more.
When Moses walked the children out of Egypt land, he said, now don't you worry, we're in the Lord's hands. He's gonna walk beside us, the time is coming near. He's gonna wash away all our misery and our fear. I got a feeling in my body, this will be our lucky day. We'll be released from all our sorrow, David led along the way. When Daniel faced the lion, there wasn't any doubt. We've got to be like Daniel, and the Lord will help us out. I got a feeling in my body, this will be our lucky day. We'll be released from all our sorrow, even led along the way. Don't you lift your eyes up, children, looking through the sky. Heaven stand before you, gaze it open wide. Shelter for the weary, comfort for the weak.
You no longer want to sing in your films, is that right? You want to be a dramatic actor.
Well, sir, that's my big ambition now. It takes a lot of time, a lot of experience.
I understand that you want to become a dramatic actor, is that right?
Well, so that's my big ambition now. It takes a lot of time, a lot of experience.
And he says, what do you think of my career now? And I was kind of off the cuff and probably bad taste, but I said, Elvis, I think your career's in the toilet. And he laughed and he said,
tell me honestly, what do you boys think my career is at right now?
Well, it's in the toilet, Elvis.
You hear that, Jerry?
Oh, Lord. I knew you were the right guys for this job.
Gonna set my soul on fire. Not a whole lot of money, that's a risk.